Now in Lebanon, Hezbollah claims it has downed an Israeli drone outside the southern town of Ramyah. This is the second time an Israeli UAV has crossed over into Lebanon in a week. Hezbollah's Al-Manar TV said the drone shot down by the forces is now in their possession. Last week, Tel Aviv's military drones targeted Hezbollah's offices in Beirut. Chief Hassan Nasrallah had warned of counter-attacks deep inside Israeli territory if it violated Lebanese airspace again.